working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Already got it covered, Griggs. Already got it covered, Freak! Already got it covered, Freaks! Already got it covered, freaks! Already got it covered, freaks! Hook up!
Bravo 6, you high and close to the bathroom position. You gotta get out of sight now.
Okay, you're in. Team 3 is into the base.
Bravo, team. We got good news and bad news. Launch control is located southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Guys, cover the exit in the security station. Soap, Griggs, and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Let's move. Captain Price, this is 5 Delta 6. We're clearing the east wing and heading for base security. Over.
Roger, Delta 6. We're right above you in the vents. Watch your fire.
Copy that, sir.
Внимание! Мой скопотивника вошли в банк! Я повторяю! Мой скопотивника вошли в банк!
Captain Price, 2 Yankee 6 reporting in. We're meeting with heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here. Over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're pulling back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 11 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.